We're out here today at the Lower Serpentine River, doing the largest trial yet with a new phosphorus binding clay product. I'm Svenja Tulipani and I work for the Department of Water and Environmental Regulation as an environmental chemist. The Lower Serpentine River is located near the outskirts of Mandurah and it flows into the peel-harvey estuary. The river carries very high loads of nutrients, in particular phosphorus, and it is prone to algae blooms in summer. The clay is a natural bentonite clay that is modified with a phosphorus binding coating of the mineral hydrotailside. Once it is applied to the water, it locks up phosphorus as it settles and it makes it unavailable to algae growth. Afterwards, it also forms a layer on top of the sediments that reduces phosphorus release from these nutrient-rich sediments as well. This trial is the fourth trial we're doing as part of the Regional Estuaries Initiative. We have previously applied it to stagnant waters in the Lower West River in Basselton, and we've also dosed it to a flowing drain, Panrec drain, which is also here in the peel-harvey catchment. These previous trials have all been done in freshwater environments. So this time, it is the first time that we apply the clay to a more saline environment. We will apply about 18 tons of clay to the river. This is 10 times more than any previous trials we've done before. So in this trial, we also tested a new clay manufacturing process and also how to handle and apply and transport such a big clay amount. We will be applying the clay to the river over the next 5 days or so. And during this time, we will monitor nutrient concentrations, in particular phosphorus in the water, and we will also test algae markers to see if the clay removes an algae bloom. For more information and to stay up to date with our latest work, go to the REI website.